This particular hydropower turbine is the first ever hydropower turbine inside an operating mine in the world. Mining operations usually require a large amount of resources, such as electricity and water, and result in significant environmental impacts. The technology developed helped in making the mining sector more environmentally sustainable. In the end of 2019, together with other colleagues from the university, I set up the Easy Hydro Company to commercialize the low-cost modular hydropower turbine technology that we had developed during the years of research in the university. In 2019, we got in contact with an Irish mining company. After a feasibility study, we realized that our technology could be applied in their settings. By the end of 2020, we participated and we were granted an award by the EIT Raw Materials European Consortium to develop and build a full-scale pilot plant in the underground mine there in Ireland. Our customers are mining companies then who wish to make their operations greener and to consume less electricity. This particular hydropower turbine is expected to generate 200 megawatt hour per year, which is the equivalent electricity consumption of about 50 households. Easy Hydro's hydropower turbines are particularly less expensive and easier to maintain than conventional existing hydropower technologies. And they are particularly suitable for recovering energy from a variety of pipe networks and existing water infrastructures. So in order to make sure that the mining company will continue to benefit for many years from the turbine, we will soon make a training course for their crew in order to perform maintenance on the device. And we are planning on installing additional turbines of the same type at different locations around the mine. So since the completion of this pilot plant in Ireland, we've been contacted by a number of mining companies from all over the world, like US, Canada, South Africa, and Sweden, and so on. And we are working with them in order to replicate this experience and install the additional Easy Hydro energy recovery turbines in their facilities.